that the company is currently borrowing money on a day-to-day basis to pay its staff. The public service obligation finishes for Lockree Power on the 9th of December next, and on the 31st of December for West Offaly Power. This is a completely unsustainable situation. We are now facing an economic catastrophe across the middle of Ireland in just 68 days' time, with the loss of 2,000 direct jobs and another 2,000 jobs that are dependent on the wage packets from these employees.